You're not alone if you've been having car problems and your vehicle seems to be losing power when you accelerate. Numerous car owners deal with this issue, but there are a number of potential causes. In this short video, we'll examine some of the most typical causes of this issue along with solutions. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Clogged air filter. For the engine to run well, clean air is required. The combustion chamber may sustain damage from dust and other particles. As a result, the air entering the system must always be pure. An air filter is positioned directly in front of the throttle body to guarantee this. When the throttle opens, air is drawn in and directed through a special air filter that removes dust and other impurities from the air. It is best to have the air filter changed each time you get an oil change because it becomes bad after a few thousand miles. Clogged fuel filter. Prior to the fuel entering the engine and combustion chamber, it must be filtered by a fuel filter. A clogged fuel filter will prevent the engine from operating at its best because it will prevent the proper amount of fuel from entering the engine chamber. When you accelerate, it will feel as though you are losing power. You should therefore check your fuel filter as soon as this occurs. The fuel filter in your car is either in the engine compartment or next to the fuel tank in the trunk. A mechanic will charge you a pitiful amount to replace the fuel filter if it is clogged. MAF sensor malfunction. The amount of air required for the vehicle to accelerate is measured by the mass airflow sensor. After obtaining that measurement, it transmits the data to the ECU, which instructs the throttle to open appropriately. You may suffer a significant loss of power if the MAF malfunction and is unable to measure the airflow accurately. Dust and heat can cause sensors to wear out. Cleaning them on a regular basis can help them work better. Clogged catalytic converter or particle filter. All of the engine's unwanted and hazardous gases are eliminated by the exhaust. The engine can restart combustion as soon as the exhaust removes these gases. Therefore, an automobile runs smoothly and quickly if it can expel gases more quickly than it can produce them. However, your engine will lose power if there is an obstruction, such as a clogged exhaust system or catalytic converter. Faulty fuel injectors. Fuel is introduced into the combustion chamber through fuel injectors. To achieve this, they inject fuel under high pressure, akin to a spray. For combustion to occur, the exact quantity of fuel must be sprayed into the chamber. A small calculation error can cause the combustion cycle to be disturbed, which can lead to power loss or, in the worst case, damaged cams or pistons. Oxygen sensor malfunction. The oxygen sensor gauges the gases that exit the engine, while the MAF detects the volume of air entering the engine. That's why it's in the exhaust pipe. Your car is in excellent operating condition if the oxygen sensor readings and the MAF readings agree. The fuel injection system is also impacted by the oxygen sensor, so for your car to run smoothly, it must be functioning correctly. When an oxygen sensor malfunctions, the engine may run lean or rich, which will reduce power when the engine accelerates. Fuel pump. Fuel is transferred to the engine by the fuel pump from the fuel tank. For the fuel to be sent at high pressure, the fuel pump needs to be strong enough. Low pressure will prevent the fuel injectors from precisely dousing the combustion chamber with fuel, which will cut off power. At low speeds, a malfunctioning fuel pump won't cause any issues, but if you're looking for rapid acceleration, you might not get it. Since fuel pumps typically last a long time, you shouldn't check the fuel pump on your car right away. Worn spark plugs. Another component of the engine that may be the source of power issues is the spark plugs. They produce the spark that sets off the combustion chamber's explosions. You cannot even start your car without them. In rare cases, bad spark plugs may be the cause of your power outage. The majority of the time, misfiring cars are caused by worn-out spark plugs. A worn-out spark plug and the car using less than one cylinder could be the cause of unusual noises coming from your car's engine. Poor cylinder compression. An engine's cylinders must be tightly sealed in order to contain the internal explosions that occur within. This basic idea underlies how the car operates. The pistons are being driven entirely by the explosion's energy if the compression rate is high. Nevertheless, the compression rate decreases in the event of a leak. To put it another way, this indicates that the power is not entirely transmitted to the wheels and that the cylinder is unable to compress the explosion. This may directly result in a power loss when you accelerate. Faulty turbo. In the event that your vehicle has a turbocharger, it is probably broken. Without the turbocharger, your car will feel like a tractor because it adds a lot of extra horsepower to the engine. The possibility that a turbo boost pipe came loose prevented the turbocharger from raising the turbo pressure is even more likely. The engine's performance will significantly decline as a result, and the turbocharger may burst. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.